Sí. Algunos picheos lo estaba dejando alto cuando quería ir para adentro. Lo dejé un poquito alto, medio a medio, y por eso fui golpeado.
Yeah, I had issues leaving the ball up in the zone when I wanted to go inside on the guys. I left the ball up and...
The times that you have been hurt this year have been the home run. Is it a matter of a pitch there or, you know, or just location? What do you think's happened there?
Cuando tú permites carreras, normalmente son por honrones. ¿Piensas que son tus lanzamientos que eso pasa o el control, la locación de tus lanzamientos con los honrones?
Son cosas que van a suceder, es el juego. Yo voy a lanzar la bola y ellos la van a golpear. Pero en esta ocasión fallé la localización del comando de mi reta y pagué por eso.
It's just part of the game and how things work out. I'm going to throw my pitch and they're going to battle. And it's just the results, how they happened today. It was just the mistakes were with the location of my fastball. I left them over the plate for the guys to put good swings on.
And unfortunately, a couple of walks before the home runs were costly for you tonight.
También tuviste base por bola antes de los home runs, y eso te dañó mucho.
Sí, sabe, un poco.
Yeah, it cost me in those situations.
What's the biggest takeaway from today, with a game like this, to bounce back? What do you do?
¿Cómo puedes olvidar de este juego y moverte y enfocarte para la próxima salida?
Como te digo, aparte del juego, tiene su alta y su baja, tratar de aprender de los malos momentos y nada, prepararme para la próxima salida.
It's just part of the game. You're going to have your highs and your lows, and you just got to learn from your lows and take it with you and move on to the next start.